What's going on YouTube? It's Boy Gator. So this game is presented by EA Sports Game Changers. It's going to be Chapter 3 of Mickey Small's Road to the number one pick in the NBA Draft. So right now we're going to do some upgrades. You guys can take a look at them. Some dribble moves, some dribble animations and stuff. I'm going to concentrate on dribbling because I really want to get my guy up there right now. But you're also going to see Game 3, I believe this is my third game or second game. Going to be doing it in Seattle in the crossover league. So enjoy that. Let me know what you guys think and how well I play and give me some feedback. Like, subscribe, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying this whole series. Gator out.
Gray skies over Puget Sound, and plenty of umbrellas on sale in Seattle. Home to the Crossover League, a place where jump shots fall from the indoor sky wet like the rains of Pacific Northwest folklore. Summer in the city ain't been the same since Quincy Jones' soundtrack Jamal's first summer here. Broken ankles, 40-point outbursts as regular as the sunrise, and a foundation that makes the game far more important for everyone in the gym. A place where you can see Zach LaVine walking amongst the clouds with ease. Where you can see Isaiah Thomas finding his fourth quarter mojo, cooking at 90 degrees. A place where undersized dunk champs like Nate Robinson first flew through the summer league trees. Yeah, it can get a little bit gray outside, but in the gym at Seattle Pacific University, the matchups and highlights are considered some of the most colorful in the world of summertime ball. Fluid, yet rough and tumble, just like the city it calls home. It's deeper than just a game here. Everybody wins. Everybody contributes. A real team effort for the ages. Seattle.
Thank you. skirt.